Really, YouTube? Like, for real? Like, I just posted this video, and you automatically put the code for fraud in my YouTube video because I'm talking about the MetaQuest 2 price increase rant, and the video link happens to come up with a link that has fraud in it. Like, that's code for fraud. I don't care what nobody says. Okay? Don't judge me. Like, for real, YouTube? Like, we got jokes now? We got jokes now? Just for that, I'm gonna publish.